The first like hands-on class I took at Brown was building musical instruments in the music department. And it was an amazing class. We had this like amazing teacher, Christina. Somehow she had all of the expertise at the same time. Like if we were interested in acoustic things, she was like, oh, here's how you do this. And if we were interested in electronic music, and we ended up like building synthesizers, it was just amazing. And so when I found that first hands-on class, it was like, I had discovered a whole new side of Brown. Like I was introduced to the Brown Design Workshop. And really it was like, ever since then, I tried to take a hands-on kind of robotic-y class. And what was really interesting is I kept finding the classes in very unexpected places. All these different people coming together from all these different departments. One class that had religious studies majors in it, engineers in it, and computer science majors, and then me. And it was like, what a weird, like the things that we were making were just so, so interesting. And like the ways that we were pushing each other kind of in our own degrees and from our different backgrounds was such an amazing opportunity. And it was just this amazing like round robin experience. Part of being with a dual degree at Brown and RISD, I had all of these resources available. All of these professors were like willing to help me, were really pushing for me to get into classes, were pushing for me to look in these different ways and think in these new directions. And it just became a whole new ballgame, because there really isn't a Brown Brown is Brown. It's such an amazing place where it's your education. And so I think it's really just a question of, you know, going out there and not being afraid to say, like, here's who I am and here's what I'm interested in. You know, right now we are in a social emergency. Everything seems so big and scary and so tangled up that it's like, where do you even start with these problems? But it's really just a question of looking inward and looking at what you're good at. And what I found is I'm really good at art and design. I'm really good at talking to people. I'm really good at having and starting these community conversations. So what I'm really interested in as a designer is how can we create these different experiences to augment the human experience that give you more information and give other people more information about you and how you're feeling. And then how can these different experiences really invite these group experiences of magic and wonder? And right now we need artists and we need people who can access that emotional level to even begin to have a place where we can have conversations that need to be happening.